supper with his apostles. He took bread from the table. He gave you thanks and praise. Then he broke the bread, gave it to his friends and said, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice that was filled with wine, and he thanked you, gave it to his friends, and said, "Take this, all of you, and drink from me, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith: when we eat this bread and drink this cup,